Dear student, hope you are well. By the grace of Almighty Allah, welcome to NIEBS Home School. I am Belal Hussain, Assistant Teacher of Mathematics of National Ideal English Version School, Deshib. Dear student, today is the first class for annual term examination. And we have given the annual term syllabus, that means the short syllabus. Okay, student, now look at the board. Today our topic is exercise 1.5, exercise 1.5, LCM and HCF. Student, in the previous class you have taught about the determination of LCM and HCF, but you didn't teach the determine of LCM about the fraction. Okay, and this is the new for you. Okay, student, look, student, I have select here the question number 4 and question number 5. In question number 4 there are 3 questions. Among the 3 questions I have select here only B. Okay, and the question number 5 I have select here C, and there are also 3 questions. Dear student, remember, all the questions are similar, only the digit is different, rules are also same rules. Okay, look, student, 4 number question, determine HCF of this. You see 8, 2 integer 2 by 5, 8 by 10. Now we will determine the HCF. Look, given the fractions, you see, given the fraction 8, 2 integer 2 by 5, 8 by 10. At first we have to convert this fraction into improper fraction. Okay, right, that is 8 is integer, you see 2 integer 2 by 5, this is a mixed fraction. Now we have to convert this improper fraction. So 5 to the 10, 10 plus 2, 12 by 5, then 8 by 10. Okay, student, look, 5 to the 10, 10 plus 2, 12 by 5, 8 by 10. Now for determine the HCF, we have to determine the numerator of HCF and determine the LCM of the denominator. Student, look, here 12, 8, and these 8, they are the lies on the numerator, and 5, 10, they are the denominator. Okay, 5, 10, they are the denominator. Look, right, the HCF of numerators of 8, 12 and 8 of the fractions, the given fraction, is the HCF of the numerator of 8, 12 and 8. Okay, student, now we have to determine the HCF in previous method. Okay, look, actually this is the rough 8, 12 and 8, select here 2, then 4, then 6, then 4, then again select here 2, 2, 3, 2. You see, student, 2, 3, 2, that means there is no common prime factor among them, that there is no common prime factor among them. Okay, suppose 2 is the common prime factor between 2 and only these 2 number, but not 3, so you cannot proceed. Okay, therefore the HCF of 8, 12 and 8 is what? You know, 2 and 2. That means these two. So 2 and 2, 2 into 2 equal to what? 4. Okay, student. Already you have taught this in the previous class. Okay. Therefore, we have got the HCF of 8, 12 and 8 degree fraction is 4. Okay. Now, write the LCM of denominators, sorry, you see 5, 10, these are the denominator. Okay, so I have written, I will write now the LCM of denominators of 5 and 10 is, 10 is what? LCM of 5 and 10. What is the LCM of 5 and 10? 5 and 10 is 10. LCM of 5 and 10 is 10. You know, 5, multiples of 5 are 5, 10, okay? Then multiples of 10, 10, 20, like this. So which one is the common smallest multiple? Which one is the common smallest multiple? Obviously 10. Therefore the LCM of 5 and 10 is 10. Okay, student. Now the main work. Therefore the HCF of the given fractions. The HCF of the given fractions. The HCF of the given fractions, what is the formula? Look, the HCF of the numerators, right? The HCF of the numerators divided by the HCF, the LCM of the denominators. Look, this is the formula for determining of the HCF of for the fractions, the HCF of the numerator. The HCF of the numerator divided by the LCM of the denominators. Student, notice here the HCF of the numerator are 4. Okay? HCF of the numerator of the fractions are 4. Right here, 4. And the LCM of the denominators, you see, the LCM of the denominators of 5 and 10 is what? 10. You see, this is the 10. Now we have to reduce this 4 and 10. We have to reduce. You know, the common factor between 4 and 10 is what? 2. So reduce this by 2, then you get 2, and divide 10 by 2, then you get 5. This is equal to what? 2 by 5. Okay, student? Divide 4 by 2. Divide 4 by 2, then you get 2. Similarly, divide 10 by 2, then you get 5. Okay, now write the answer. The required HCF of the given fractions is 2 by 5. Okay, student. I hope you understood of determine of HCF. Now I will solve question number 5. Question long 5. You see, determine LCM. Determine LCM of the question C. 2 integer 2 by 5, comma 7 integer 1 by 5, comma 2 integer 22 by 25. Now, I will do the solutions. Given the fraction chart, 2 integer 2 by 5, comma 7 1 by 5, then 2 integer 22 by 25. Okay, student. Up to, I hope you written up to this. Now, your first task will be convert the fractions mixed to improper. Look, 5 to the 10. 10 plus 2, 12. 12 by 5. Then 7 5, sir. 35 plus 1, 36 by 5. Then 25 into 2, 50. 50 plus 22. That means 72. Right here, 72 by 25. Okay, student, you see now this is all our improper fraction. 5 to the 10 plus 2, 12 by 5. 7 5 is 5 plus 1, 36 by 5. 25 into 2, 50. 50 plus 20 equal to 70. 70 plus 2, that means 72 by 25. Okay, student. Student, look, what is your task? Our task, we have to determine LCM. Determine LCM. Okay, mind it. Now write the LCM of the LCM of the numerators of 12, 36 and 72 of the given fractions is, look, the LCM of the numerators of 12, 36 and 72 of the given fraction is what? Look, student, we have to determine the LCM of 12, 36, 72. You know, multiples of 12 are 12, 24, 36, then 48. Okay? Then 60, then 72. Okay? Now, the multiples of 36, then 72 and multiples of 72, okay, and so more, but we not proceed again. Look, what is mean by LCM? LCM means lowest common multiple. That means 72 and 72, both are the commons. Therefore, the LCM of 12, 36 and 72 of the given fraction is 72. Okay, student, now you see here the denominator are 5, 5 and 25. Now write the ACF of the denominators of 5, 5 and 25 of the given fractions is 5, 5 and 25. What is the ACF? ACF is obviously 5. The ACF of the denominators of 5, 5 N25 of the Gwern function is 5. You see 5, 5 and 25, 5, 1, 5. Okay, there is no common prime factor among them. So 5 is the LCM. Now the formula, the LCM of the given fractions, the LCM of the given fractions equal to what formula? Student, remember, look student, please look here, the LCM of the given fraction is what? The LCM of the numerator divided by the LCM of the denominators. But when we will determine the LCM, then what? The LCM of the numerator divided by the LCM of the denominator. Okay? Okay, now look. Now look, the LCM of the given fractions formula is what? The LCM of the LCM of the numerators divided by the LCF of the denominator. Listen, look, the LCM of the numerator is what? 72. Right here 72. And the LCF of the denominator what? 5. Right here 5. And this is obviously an improper fraction, so we have to convert this as a mixed fraction, because our fraction is mixed fraction. Okay, look, 72 is equal to what? 14, 17 and then 72 by 5. Okay student, now write, therefore the required LCM of the given fractions 14 integer 2 by 5. 14 integer 2 by 5. Student, this is the solution for the LCM, and you see this is the solution for LCM. Okay student, using these two processes, we have to solve any type of the fraction of LCM and LCF. Okay, but remember, you have to practice this at your home, otherwise you can't solve. After a few days you forget this. Okay student, so you have to practice at your home. Yes student, no more today. See you again.